Here's how to get motion blur on Minecraft Bedrock Edition. Join the Honest Client Discord and join their Patreon as well. $4 a month, I mean, come on, it's worth it. After getting access, open up Minecraft, make sure the client is enabled, it should be. Easy, hit L, go to settings, go to the search bar, type in motion blur, enable, and now you have motion blur on Minecraft Bedrock Edition. I feel like I'm about to vomit though, this is too much. Like and subscribe for more.